John Butcher's white 170 sold 273.43. And next on my side, we got Michael Clapper out of Union on a John Deere 7710.